Hi Greg, the Brickitect here. In my last simple builds video, I showed you how to make some Lego boats, and of course you need some things for your boats to interact with, so in this video I'm going to show you how to build a simple Lego bridge and also a simple lighthouse. So let's take a look at how to build each of these. We'll start off by building the bridge. As always with these simple builds, I'll show you the pieces you're going to need. This is a 27 piece build, and it uses all fairly simple pieces, everything you should have in your collection, even if you just have a beginner set. And I just kind of have everything laid out here as you'll put it together, so it's fairly symmetrical since it is a bridge. But that is everything you're going to need, and I'll buzz by it one more time here so you can see everything and just kind of gather everything up so you can build this along with me. Now that you know all the pieces you're going to use, I'll build this live so you can follow right along with me. We're going to start at the bottom. We're going to make the support pieces. So you're going to start by putting these two pieces together like that. And then the next piece is going to go here like that. And then these are going to combine this, so you have a bit of a gap at the bottom there. And then this one will go right beside that. So we're working on the left side of the bridge right now. And then this piece, which is one of the slopes, it's one of the only two slopes you're going to use that'll go on top. And then this will finish off the left side of the bridge. So you're going to do the same thing for the right using these pieces right here. When that's done, you'll have two identical pieces, the left part of the bridge and the right part. In the center, there's supports, and these are identical, so the left and right will be the same, and it's very simple. Just these pieces go like that, and then you'll do the same thing for the other side, which is the right side. So you'll have those, and then you're going to turn these 90 degrees so they're facing each other, and you'll put this red piece right in the center, and that forms the base of your bridge. Now, it's very simple from here. You're going to take this piece like this, so you can see how that is. I'll bring it up a little bit for you. And then you'll do the same thing on this side over here as well, to basically form the base of your bridge. And then these two pieces will go on here like right there. And then these ones go on top just like that. And that is the finished bridge. Next, we'll build the lighthouse. Well, if you came to this video looking for a simple build that doesn't get much easier than the lighthouse, it's only 14 pieces, and these are all the pieces you're going to need. Again, you can use any color that you want. And now onto the build. I have these pieces laid out pretty much how you're going to use them. You're going to take these pieces and kind of just put them together like that. Next, you're going to take alternating colors. So you go with the blue, and then the red, blue, and so forth until you get to the top of these. And I'll show you how many you go up. You're going to go all the way up there. So there's a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, all alternating. Again, any color is fine. Now, I guess the most complicated part of this, which really isn't that complicated, is you're going to take these pieces and put them kind of on the corners. You can see how that is there on the edge. And you'll do that for all four of these. So each one of them is going to kind of inhabit one block. So they're going to be hanging off the side, as you can see there. And that's how that's going to look. And then you just finish it off by putting a red top on there, which is the alternating color again. And it's as easy as that. So that is how easy it is to build a 14-piece Lego lighthouse. So there you go. You got some background items for your Lego boats. If you have any requests for some future simple builds videos, please let me know and I'll accommodate that. But for now, I'm just following through with some of the builds from Lego Creator Set 4026. If you haven't seen my review on that particular set, I put a link in the description. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next simple builds.